Hello guys, I had this new video taken at Welcome Rotonda Monument or Mabuhay Rotonda. While watching, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the notification bell so you'll be updated on my next video. Until next time, thank you. The roundabout was first opened in 1948 with a marble monument erected at its center to welcome visitors to Quezon City, which was then the newly declared capital of the Philippines. The monument is surrounded by four lions indicating the cardinal directions. Welcome Rotonda became the site of one of the most protest dispersal during the martial law years in the early 1980s. The Welcome Rotonda is a roundabout in Quezon City. It is located a few meters from Quezon City's border in Manila at the intersection of E. Rodriguez Sr. Avenue, Mayon Avenue, Quezon Avenue, Nicanor Ramirez Street, and España Boulevard. The roundabout Welcome Rotonda until May 17, 1995 when it was renamed as Mabuhay Rotonda by then Quezon City Mayor Ismael Mathay Jr.